During the expo, Modo farmers ask the government to help them access water for production. They also want government to provide them with machinery for value addition to boost production and profitability.
We need a coffee machine so as to improve on our coffee yields.
According to Fred Wino Chakulaga, the State Minister for Agriculture, the ministry is set to assess individual farmers and groups in order to support their quest to increase production.
You are supposed to get good quality coffee seedlings and interact with experts on the issue concerning with coffee seeds.
The Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, challenged farmers to make use of Modo farmers at their disposal in order to learn the best farming practices.
Don't look at this Modo farmer as a threat or an enemy. Look at him as a friend and acquire knowledge from him and put it in practice, because all of you have the land to do what he does.
Various exhibitors explained services they offered to the public. The State Minister for Transport and Member of Parliament of Gangaizi West Constituency, Fred Byamkama, cautioned the public against vandalism of road infrastructure.
You people are vandalizing road infrastructure, yet you need these road signs. Some of these signs have zebra crossing, speed limit, but you end up selling this equipment to scrap dealers.
Nabanja highlighted a number of approaches put in place to improve service delivery.
The Ministry of Agriculture, Education and Works are all providing services. The President's message is about poverty alleviation. It's about getting households from poverty.
25 motorcycles were given out to extension staff in the three districts to support them, reach out farmers and offer technical advice. The six policy proposals are production, multiplication, distribution and certification of seeds and stocking materials, disease control, agriculture, mechanization and irrigation and farmer education and mobilization, in addition to partnerships with big land owners and interventions in the fisheries sector. The Agribusiness Expo brings together smallholder farmers, large-scale farmers, farm associations, agricultural researchers and agribusiness companies to exchange ideas on how best to improve production, productivity and profitability. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.